Well, Jeremy Corbyn has been talking to our political editor, Laura Koonsberg. Jeremy Corbyn, who continues as Labour leader as a result of the announcement today.